It all started on my 8th birthday, when my parents decided to celebrate it at New Washington Missionaries of Charity. Something inside me sparked the moment I helped the ones in need, the moment I lent my hand to those who have fallen. So I decided to write, in hopes that through it, I could fill the blank pages of their mind with colorful and bright words of encouragement. Although as I grew up, I felt the need to become a better version of myself. Thus, I feel like writing is not enough. The clothes that I have donated, the seed that I had planted, the injured student I performed first aid to, the advice I offered to my friend, the little things I did create a ripple and stayed in the hearts of the many. Through my words, my voice, I can help people stand on their own. And that is how I know I deserve the Iwag Award.